Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to print notepad text document in Windows 10. So as guys we know, every Windows laptop or PC has notepad inbuilt application. So you want to print, so click on file, then here you will see print. Select your printer, type number of copies, so enter a number. Select all, then click on apply and print. So like this you can print your notepad text document in Windows 10. Thanks for watching this video.